This map is so toxic.
You know. You're all the way around the outside.
Why is the map toxic?
You gotta deal with these doors. Keep opening and closing.
Shoot the button.
You can shoot it?
Yeah, you can shoot it.
What? That's genius, dude.
So whoever's got the angle can be the doorman.
That is genius.
They had the button shooting in, what was it?
They did.
Another Black Ops map.
In Fortune's Keep when they added that.
Yeah,
I didn't
even
think about it, though.
That's sick.
I love that you can just shoot doors open and close, too.
That's fire.
Wait, you can?
You can shoot doors? Yeah.
Oh, shoot. What the heck?
Yeah, this is super.
I didn't know that.
I've been just doing maximum sound whoring in this game. I got Ninja, Ghost.
I might be going back up to max FOV.
Oh, yeah, definitely max FOV for this game.
Absolutely.
Did we put this bomb?
Huh?
Audio?
Yeah, I did get it, but I haven't really noticed a difference with it. I'm on the free trial right now.
Free trial,
I feel like it's more of a scam than a pay to win, but.
Stellar Stars.
Help,
let's go.
I don't know, though.
I don't have ammo.
I'm opening the door.
You're cooming.
I've been trying this,
hit.
Spy.
I hit one.
Nice. Spy, oh, we can't go out here.
Thing. Oh!
Yeah, that's what I did, too.
Binoculars?
What?
Are they good? I haven't even.
Yeah, they're really good. Look, watch. Scan someone. Try and find someone.
I feel like you'd just be better off shooting them if you see them, though.
Yeah,
I guess
just,
unless they're really far.
You just tap it, it brings up to your eye, does an immediate scan, max range, and does.
Oh, interesting.
See that guy?
You know what? That wall hack was good.
Person.
It did get me the kill.
See
oh my
guy?
Gosh, that was nice, Tom.
Yeah.
You're wall hacking them for me.
Literally.
I've also been running all the blue perks, and I've been loving that.
Yes, me too. So you see where they spawn.
Yeah. That's and it gives you high alert. It's insane.
Yep.
It's better over the red perks?
It means there's less over.
I like it better than the red perks, personally. But it depends. I think it depends how you play and what you're playing. Like, if you're playing the mosh pit, whatever, the strike bolt bullshit,
face off,
then... Yeah,
I don't think anything matters for that one, dude.
I hate that mode, dude. I tried it in hardcore just for a game. Dude, do you want to try it?
Face off?
You want to try it for a game and see what it's like, Acolyte? Have you seen it?
No.
Oh, okay. You want to see what people are doing in this game? It's disgusting.
What do you mean?
They play hardcore face off mosh pit. To level their guns up and get their headshots. I don't even. I think that's what it's called. It's the worst experience that I've had on this game.
Is it just like spawn right next
face
to each other?
Spawn
general,
die. You spawn looking at somebody's face and you just die. It's like you just.
This is already happening. So
I know exactly. It's worse than this.
It's
actually worse than this.
This
map is super close on them. Yeah, that apartment map is the craziest one.
Dude,
so stupid.
Just go prone and wait for the spawn in front of you.
I barely made it through one game, and then the next game I just backed out. I couldn't take it.
This guy's always in the corner.
In the corner.
Oh, bro, I got such a toxic build, too. I run shock charges with blast traps. And then I have this perk that... And then I have this perk that gives me... double my specialty stuff, so I do double ammo boxes, so I just drop them all over the place.
Oh, no.
And then I just keep using them over and over.
So toxic.
It's amazing, dude. It's how
with the blast trap in S&D today than anything else, I think.
It's how you counter all these people sweating their ass off all over the place.
So
you just sit down with a trap and then they sprint through trying to kill you and then you blow them up.
Gotcha.
It's a great gaming experience. When there's people that are too sweaty in the lobby, that's what I do.
Too sweaty in the lobby. Does every lobby. This is God.
Yeah. You got to slow it down a lot. I've had to, at least.
I refuse to.
Oh, shit. To see you AV down.
Teamwork, make a dream work.
What do you even say? What does that mean?
Heard that song?
I hope not.
What?
The brilliant song. I listen to it every night.
Yeah, me too.
He must be a teenage dirtbag.
This map is
this is not a great map.
This is a tiny one. So many of them are so tiny, it's ridiculous. I like the bigger ones, though.
Yeah.
There's like one with a waterway that goes underneath. Best player of the game!
There's a under the map glitch on that that people keep going.
There is? Oh, look, this is when Tom was wall hacking. Look. Watch, this other guy gets highlighted right here.
Are you back in the troller?
Oh, yeah, that really helped you.
That was huge help, Tom.
No.
You can jump off the diving board?
You can jump up and down.
That I did the Miami map, right? From Cold War.
Oh, that's funny.
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
So you can, like, jump into the window off it. You've got some nice movement.
This submachine gun is an ultra close range one. This is not the best map for
you
this
can get
gun.
Up there. Oh, buddy.
I need to play this inside area.
Buddy.
Huh? The diving board's not working. There it goes.
There you go.
There we go.
The black part.
So
you can hit some nice movement from like here onto that, and then number four, you can jump into
that. Yeah, I've seen that. You try that.
I'm gonna turn him down a bit just so I can sound more a bit more. Go. Oh, I couldn't slide.
I had to get a little bit of a sprint
though. Let's go see if we can take this guy
out. I just
want
to go prone sometimes, and I'm just leaping around by accident.
Yeah.
The best thing that you can do is ADS before you go prone. It's a bad, you know, it's a weird habit you have to do.
Yeah, I've been doing that too, yeah.
That's the best thing I've come up with so far. The other thing is... slide into prone is very good.
Yeah, I do that all the time. It's so busted.
That's how I just go prone now because it's more consistent. What? How do you not die? Oh, this gun. See, this is what we need the range for. This is what I was saying.
It's so weird that you can ping multiplayer.
Oh, yeah. I love that. If you just land like one or two bullets on somebody and ping it, teammates will usually go kill them and you still get kill credit. Even if you do like 1 point of damage.
I think with Tracker, if you ADS on someone, it pings them.
Yeah, I haven't tried Tracker yet.
You saved my life.
And we're getting cooked now.
Gray authorizing UAV mission. Target location.
Get him.
Can I
just
hop
up
from here?
Kind of feels like a
cold
game.
Jump spot. I feel like a
cold
game.
I'm executing him.
Sorry.
Nice. Boglet, did you just ruin that for me?
I had the main pick before I went around the corner.
Unbelievable.
My bad.
I also,
eat a rock and shit.
Oh, fire? You finally got there?
I've wall hacked him.
Love that.
Wall hack that guy.
Oh, I love that. I'm pushing him.
Last wall. Hey,
that way.
Oh, he was on the other side of the wall. It was two walls. He was through two walls.
Like 0.5 per second. You hold it to your eye and mark anyone in your view.
Okay. I like that.
Broken.
You think score like normal score right here?
I think by default it is, right?
Yeah. You're right.
Can't change it. I don't even know you can
track games.
Yeah. Had it like
nice shot on.
Thanks, man.
All right, I have no idea how this works.
Oh, I love that thing.
Oh, it's like the Valkyrie rocket from Black Ops 1.
The Archangel.
Nice. The Archangel.
That's super fun.
Laid him out.
Oh, you get two shots?
Yeah.
Let's go.
The house clear.
You can just shoot it straight up, too, and then go find somebody.
I got that guy.
Shift will boost it as well.
He feels so good.
Hey, yo.
What did you say?
And why was that allowed?
I like that.
Isn't that rice done?
That is right. That is right. Yeah.
This thing out. Oh, I like this peepee a lot.
Yeah.
Someone,
oh my god.
Someone sent me the MP3 files from your campaign
stream. Oh my god.
Like, yeah, you gotta get this on your XLR, brother.
Oh, shout out to that guy. I think they're just sitting in the house back there. Should we go for flank?
Yeah.
Fuck his ass.
Oh yeah.
This guy will be. This guy will be mad. He'll come back.
Bottom room of that building, and I got him.
Nice. That is incredible.
My team keeps flushing into him.
With it too, Connor, and blow it up.
Oh, it doesn't speed it up. Okay, that's perfect.
Yeah, yeah.
Shift to speed up, and then you can
fire it through a door, and click, and it blows up.
Okay.
He's under in the water.
Holy! That was a tactical nuke.
Oh! Oh, you got killed by the fish bomb.
Oh no! Oh my God, the Omni movement. There's just Omni movement all over there.
Get Omni on him. Get an Omni with it.
Check out the diving board, Fog. Oh my God, look at him. They're all in that left side tower. That's one player.
Yeah, they're not gonna move.
It's TDM.
Yeah.
Mission timeline.
Wait.
Napalm strike ready for delivery.
I need some help, thank you.
There's another guy in the tree.
I ran away.
They're actually in each corner of that building.
There's only one guy, that guy with the sevens in his name, who's leaving that room. Because I haven't even pushed that building once.
In the back of S4.
Yes, yes.
In the back.
Bar back.
Oh, I almost got the last kill. Oh, I almost stole it from him.